Yo, what is up everybody? It is Blizzard back with another video. And in today's video, we'll be going over Season 3, Chapter 2, Season 3 of Fortnite. And best part is... And guess what? There has been leaked information about a Risky Reels event, which we'll also be going over. So that Risky Reels event leak, that photo of that we have so far will be up on the screen soon, now or a little bit later. So yeah, so there's some leaked stuff about that going on. And also, tell me in the comments how excited you are for Chapter 2, Season 3. Also, thanks to JLotto4211, he told us that next season and next season's Battle Pass, we don't know what tier yet, probably tier or level, whatever you guys call it, no matter what level slash tier it is, probably level slash tier 100, there is going to be a girl Black Knight. Which leads to me thinking, it's going to be like another Season X, or... is this like, I don't know. So yeah, that leads me thinking a lot. So if I could find an image of it, at least I'll have it up on the screen. I don't know if they'll show gameplay still. You know, I've never done this with my editor. It's actually the first time I've done something like this. Oh shoot. And so yeah, so that leads me thinking, like, you know how guys, how in Season X, unless you didn't play then, you know how you could, like, most of you guys know how, like, remember you would, be able, you had, like, oh my gosh, every time I'm put on the spot, I do this for some reason. It was, had, like, a remix of OG skins. I'm wondering if it's like that again, except maybe female versions. So you might get a remix of the female Black Knight. Or like that. So, yeah, that's what I'm wondering, and I'll also come up with a live and a video, because I'll do, you know how I do it both in one sometimes, of the new Fortnite Battle Pass, which will be pretty cool, and I will get it because my sister out of the blue got Robux, so I'm getting Fortnite Battle Pass because why not. So even though I could get other stuff content creation wise, I think I might as well get the Fortnite Battle Pass. And I will probably be up at like 6 a.m. making videos and going live, depending on when. I'm probably gonna pull off an all-nighter that night. So yeah, right now the gameplay in the background is just me, like, kind of practicing and creating my own world. So, yeah, I don't know why I just kind of stopped talking. It's like, I'm kind of... But, yeah, so... My dog just came into the room. But, yeah, so we're probably going to just have one game of gameplay in the background. And, oh, now she's going away. We're probably just going to have one game of gameplay in the background. I probably won't talk about how this all this stuff is leaked, though. I don't know. But... yeah, so in the comments, just tell me how you feel about Season 3, Chapter 2. I don't know, I feel kind of hyped for it. I hope any sweaty 9-year-olds, though, don't be as sweaty. I hope they add in some OG guns, like as all of you know. TAC SMG would be pretty nice. Because this gun's kind of bad. And I hope the pump goes back to its OG look in the inventory. I hate that. And they come back out with double pump, even though they're probably not. Glad I had that for a season and I didn't even stream. So yeah, guys, I'll get along with the gameplay video, like gameplay hack of this, and I'll see you there. Bye. Alright. Go there. So, as you can see, I have on a Season X skin with the wet paint glider. Kind of in theme a little bit. Yeah, I was gonna play duos with JLotto4211. If you're not subscribed already to his channel, make sure to do that. Oh shoot, ping is high. I kind of did choose a pickaxe, which would have been nice to do, because this pickaxe is not hypest with this skin. I would have totally chosen a different pickaxe, but I didn't, and I gotta deal with that now. That's why I drop right next to Salty. So you could probably steal some stuff. Without getting seen. I don't want to rush that. I know I get absolute creamed and I don't want a 2-minute video. There's a llama right there. If I could ping that right. There we go. Got a supply llama there. And we got someone. I think he knows that there's a llama there. I got this, but I mean. You should vault this. This is absolute trash. I'm actually probably gonna head out if I don't see anyone. Like, I know that there's fighting there, but I can't see no one. That bandage bazooka do be loud though. Alright. Got that llama again. Might go for it. That is loud. Holy. Alright, well that's nice. Alright, we're gone. Alright then. Holy banana, it's probably my bullet. Oh shoot, I gotta go. I don't got enough ammo for this. Of course. I'll have close to enough ammo. I'm probably gonna go to that campsite. Sorry if I'm talking soft. I don't know why I usually do that. It's like me thinking out loud, but I do it talk softly. If that makes any sense. Let's hope that there's an ammo crate here. Cause I really need one. I don't see it anywhere. Nope. I don't even have enough for a full round. So we are probably gonna came to where I'm at. Pleasant. I don't know, is there like a hut nearby? That place, but I don't know about that. I don't know about it. Carrots? I don't know about carrots. I probably don't got no ammo crate. I'm gonna check, but I just wanna make sure no one here first. Is that a heavy sniper? Ah, that's a bad bazooka. I knew I saw someone over there, which is probably a scar, is that? Something nice is on there, so that's a bad bazooka. I'm gonna kill my thing. Looks like a shoddy. I'm probably getting lured, but oh no, I don't care. And it's a bandage bazooka. Holy! They should do not have. Bandage bazookas, in my opinion, should not be purple. They are too. I get some people could use them. Don't deserve to be purple, though, do they? Not at all. Not at all. Now. Let's go chest. Let's hope we got AR here, boys. No, we just got risk. He's like the only option. Event coming soon. Sick animal. It's a hard not life for us. She told me to be hard and bad. Nobody gets hurt. That's what it feels like to have 6 ammo in an AR. I'm trading it out for this. Let's go. Right moves, boys. Right moves. Right moves. Right moves, chat. I'm only on level 141 now. Don't play this game that much, and if I do, it is pretty. I could still get to level 100. Just like, but, oh, definitely someone there. I got. This guy is such a sweat, bro. Holy. I that word? Hope that's not coming. Oh, that was dumb and mistakey. Oh, I'm getting out of this place. Use traps. I personally like traps. I might as well take those. I'm not making it. Probably gonna surprise attack me. I always get the flinchy. I hope we could get a dub here. That'd be pretty nice. And of course he's coming after me. You know, that's just great. Can we not get this many sweats? Of course my kill got stolen. So many sweats. Alright everybody, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like. And I'll see you next time. Bye.